Look like on this one, we gotta get strange with this shit, G. So, strange. Strange. However you say that shit, bro. You like, what the fuck you mean? Bro, if you fuck with strange ass shit, you fuck with this artist right here. You feel me? Because I remember back in the day, Buddy was just on Trippin' Lane, like, holding it, like, strange. You like, bro, who the fuck? Bro, Tech N9ne, motherfucker. Tech N9ne. Scream. All right. Say no more, say less. Link in the description, all that below. Nina, run that shit.
You gotta keep a screen in front of you, cause they wanna do the wrong is to try to come at who's the wonderful one or two to punish you. Don't wanna be the hundred, they wanna got you.
You can't let everyone step foot in your house, more so in your life.
Are you really knocking at my door?
Don't let that energy near you, or you'll be poor souls with no right.
You ain't coming, then you gotta go.
I like the message. We don't fuck with that bad energy shit. Get that bad juju somewhere else. Yo. In your life and in your house, bro. Cause keep it 100, bro. You can't control who you feel me, who you bump into in this world. It's a lot of motherfuckers. But you can watch who can come in that motherfucking house.
I don't wanna hear it. I don't need it. I don't fear it. Evil spirit. I'm just gonna be nowhere near it.
Really rough time that you bring.
I don't wanna hear it. I don't need it. I don't fear it. Evil spirit. I'm just gonna be nowhere near it.
I can hear it just fine through the screen. Before you open that screen door, you gotta wonder what the scheme for. The lingo, they insane, playing games, and got the scene so bingo, a kino. Bites and tail look like you spilled pino. On your gringo, things was clean though. Had a scar because you put down your guard, you were targeted, especially if you're a star, Ringo.
You do gotta watch people's vernacular, how they be talking and shit. Is they trying to set you up, bro? You feel me? Like, and I ain't even gonna lie to G, I be really peeping people's words too. Like, why is you saying shit like that? You feel me? Like, you trying to underhand some shit, but you know you want to say what you really want to mean, so just say that shit. You feel me? It's like that shit, but when you just run, like, nigga, I know them moves, bro. You feel me? Like, just say that shit, but people play games, bro.
No game, better never fall for the role play. Never coming your way. You can bet that it's a cruel one coming. If a bull come running, better hope to get the old lay. So pray that you get to bear well when they crash the villa one of your bros day. Shit ain't doge. Before you walk on eggshells, put the cast gorilla in front of the dope way. If you let in, let's that. Take it to sucking until it's nothing. That's a dead end to that. Put the lid in the gap and stop it before they get into chat. I see up and I'll be heading the bat.
I ain't gonna lie. Listening to the song and watching the video, my G, it's like. I know Halloween done right now. But like I've been saying, you can be tripping in any fucking month. Trippin' Lane season is damn near 12, just like how many we got. So watch that shit, bro. It's a lot of tripping motherfuckers out there.
I am tired of screaming, looking for damn liars when it transpires. What we do in the battles. So before you enter the campfire, don't tell an energy vampire what we do in the shadows.
You can't let everyone step foot in your house, more so in your life.
Are you really knocking at my door?
Don't let that energy near you, or you'll be poor souls with no right.
You ain't coming in, you gotta go.
And that shit right there, bro, it's like, I mean, keeping 100, bro, if we really like, man, I bring that same, bro, it's, you gotta feel that shit out, bro. No telling how big your circle is, how small that shit is, bro. Once you feel like, hey, this shit right here, oh, this shit ain't for me. Nope. Mm-mm. Better cut that shit off. Cut that shit off.
I don't wanna hear it, I don't need it, I don't fear it. Evil spirit, I'm just gonna be nowhere near it.
A really rough time that you bring.
I don't wanna hear it, I don't need it, I don't fear it. Evil spirit, I'm just gonna be nowhere near it.
I can hear just fine through the screen. They are fishing to try to complete a dark mission. Pitching your heart, living, discard this and start mixing. Rip with the heart's gift and when stars glisten and cars kissing, better behind the partition.
Tech still got it though, bro. Tech still got it. I want to see somebody versus him, bro. You feel me? I mean, he got his hits, bro. But you know, the stage, it's the performance he'll bring with it. You feel me? Like, yeah. Tech and Buster. For a versus battle. flip mode against Strange.
Is everybody not live? Up on the screen, the pre-recorded hot lines can have a heart speed racing like it's a Mach 5. But the screen intervenes and makes it so we never swap flies. Your cash can get them popping up right at your pad. Looking for the car stamp. Said he wishing for blood and garbage. Get it out of you, but never try to get it out of whore's ass. So when the forecast gets a feeling like a tornado tour pass, know they want to pour gas on what the Moors ass. Never open the screen to some more trash. Knocking like a DoorDash.
Knocking like it's DoorDash. Don't open that screen, bro. Because you never know. You don't get the same DoorDash or Uber drive eat motherfucker. All of them. No, you don't. And then, I don't know if y'all seen Nope, that Jordan Peele movie. This shit pissed me off. I seen this shit. How many times have you ordered some shit? You went to the store, you bought like a refrigerator, a TV, or some electronics like it's big or whatnot. And they got to deliver that shit to you. How many times is it the motherfucker who took your money, did all this shit behind the cash register, come see your ass at your house? How many times that shit happened? Throw that shit in the comments, because I guarantee you, it better be none. It better be, because that shit don't happen, bro.
PJ, get on like I know I'm where the king stay, home where the queen lay. Better gone for the thing spray, fucking with the wrong coach of king day. Come don't be long in the screenplay. That'll bring haters up in my circle to make a scene slayer. I'm euphoric like I'm a Zendaya, but I keep a killer on my screen saver.
He said I'm euphoric like Zendaya. I don't know how he put that shit in that pattern. That fucking rhyme like that. Well, yeah, that shit was stolen.
And everyone step foot in your house, more so in your life.
Are you really knocking down my door?
Don't let that energy near you, or you'll be poor souls with no light.
You ain't coming in, you gotta go.
I don't wanna hear it, I don't need it, I don't fear it. Evil spirit, I just don't be nowhere near it.
A really rough time that you bring.
I don't wanna hear it, I don't need it, I don't fear it. Evil spirit, I just don't be nowhere near it.
I can hear it just fine through the screen.
I'm telling you, he has a, don't get me wrong, he done upped his echelon and wordplays and all that shit, bro. But if you go back and look at his album covers from way back, you feel me? I remember seeing his shit at FYE, bro. I don't know if y'all ever had an FYE. I used to buy CDs like a motherfucker. But for him talking about, damn, he don't need them evil spirits no more and shit like that. But the video trippy, it's like he teetering on some shit. But I hear you though, Ted. Say that shit.
Strange.
Fuck, I said strange. Music. Hell yeah, that shit strange, bro. The fuck? When the last time y'all been to a Tech concert? Throw that shit in the comments too. And hey, right, link in the description, all that below. Drop that bone, that bell, and ride with me next time I pull up, bro. I told you, it's rabbit holes, whatever. We go. Boom with your big man next time I pull up. Or every fucking thing. And run that bag with me. Leave that shit, bro.
Strange!